Come by, children, try our Cinco de Mayo inspired song. We started off with some brown rice, some spicy chicken, and then we added some black beans. Then we topped off with some grilled veggies, some avocado, cheese, and then some salsa roja. I can never forget that. Then we wrapped it up. And honestly, guys, I love this song because the combination of the fresh salsa and the spicy chicken is amazing. You need to try it.